One of the new features in Schoology is actually an upgraded document viewer that opens up when you bring up items that you've uploaded, such as a PDF. So you can see right here, I've got this quick writing ideas PDF. And what's different is the toolbar that you get at the top of that PDF. You can still use your little pan tool and drag it up and down to view the document. But what you can also do is you can expand this to a full screen. So you wipe out all of the Chrome icons and other Schoology icons that you have there. So it makes the document fit a little bit better on a full screen. It's kind of nice for working on a smart board too. You also have a search function on here. So just like in a Word document, you can search for words that you know are or think may be within this PDF document. So if I search for the word interesting and hit enter, it's going to search for that word in the document. So you can see right here that it's highlighting that word because that's what had come up from searching that particular word. And it's also in the table of contents, it looks like. You can also, you can select text from here, and that would allow you to easily copy text from this PDF to a different document. You can also print right from here, or you could download the entire PDF right here. You also get some pretty easy zoom tools. And then you, one of the last features here is you can do the thumbnail. So if you get a document like this, that's a lot of different pages, you can bring up the thumbnails. And then once this loads, you'll get a little preview over here of all of the different pages on this document. Now it's a really large PDF that I opened up here, so it's not all opened up yet, but you could find your specific page that you're looking for and be able to go straight to that page rather than scrolling through the entire document. So that's an upgrade to the PDF viewer, but that viewer also extends to the assignment grader. So I'm going to jump over to a new tab to the assignment grader and to show you real quick some of the improvements to that. And this is only for assignments that have been created and submitted since the beginning of the year. So you'd have to do it with new assignments. But now one of the best things with this is you can right click. So right now I'm using my little panning tool. I'm clicking and dragging. But what I can do now is I can right click and I get a menu to choose from the different tools that I can put into my student's Schoology document. So if I said I want to add a note, I get the little crosshairs that comes up and ask me where I want to put my note. I click there, it puts a little icon, and then I can just tell my students that they need to fix something, save that. And then what's nice about this is it keeps that tool then. So if I move down, I can keep adding comments and those will stick right in there. Okay, now if I wanted to use a different tool, I just right click again. Okay, this time I want to highlight some text. So now I'm just going to click and drag and highlight the text that I want to talk about. And then if I want to change tools again, I can right click, go to strikeout, strike out the text that I want to strike out. And then you've also got the draw tool in there as well. So if you clicked on draw, then that's actually you're using your mouse to draw on this particular document. Just like in the regular PDF viewer that I just showed you, you can expand this to be full screen. So if you wanted to have an easier access right here, you could do it like this and then see the full screen just like that. Use this button to jump back to the regular grader. And then once I'm done, just like always, okay, I've marked it up, I can jump back up to the rubric up at the top of the screen here, and I can choose the scores that I'm giving that student for that particular assignment. That's just a couple of the features of the new document viewer in Schoology.